Hi guys, so we had an amazing experience here in Jinja, but now it's time to go, heading to the border. I think it's gonna take us like today, tomorrow, and the day after tomorrow we're gonna reach to the border. So yeah guys, let's go. Yes, yes, thank you. Now the road is too small, and to look at the trucks that are passing. Now we don't have that large space to pass. Now we are cycling from here, from this gravel, because look at this guys, this is the road. Wow. Where can we cycle? For a place to camp in a school. They say they can help us. So now we're gonna try at the church. From the church, and then if they refuse, we'll see what we can do.
It's a beautiful day. Yeah. It's a beautiful day. Yeah. It's a beautiful day, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's a beautiful day, beautiful day. It's a beautiful day, yeah, yeah, yeah. Beautiful day, beautiful day. Hey guys, so we are left with 9 kilometers to reach to Busia, which is our border. And today we are just hoping we can do 80. Or more, because the weather is cool, you know, it's not that hot, and the cycle when it's like this, so we don't know man, we just wanna do like 80, something like that. It's written over there, I don't know if you can see, it's written over there, 80 kilometers to reach to this. Yeah, 96 kilometers, and it's a beautiful morning, it's a beautiful day, yeah, yeah, yeah. Beautiful day, yeah. So yeah guys, let's go, it's time to go, it's time to hit the road.
Guys, we did 80 that day.
Wait.
When we stepped to those policemen.
Remember that day we did 82. No, we are going to do 86.
No, 86.
Okay.
It's 80.
It's actually 82. From, no.
Today.
82 from that post. But not from that down the street. Okay, the second.
So guys, we passed through this place in Uganda. The villages of Uganda. This is where they make gold, guys. So they dig the ground, and then when they dig the ground, they find gold. It's not easy though, but as they were telling us, they told us that people get a lot of money from here. People get money, so everyone is just digging the ground for gold. Guys, isn't this amazing? So which means people from this village are rich. Can you imagine that? They are millionaires. So this is where they do the whole thing. They take the soil, they grind it, they do everything for them to find gold in this place. So can you imagine, guys? Wow. I wish I could stay here because I love millions. Now, guys, Pusia is 83. We are moving. Let's keep on going, guys. Guys, so yesterday we went to ask for a place somewhere and they couldn't allow us, so we ended up booking. So right now we are ready to go. We are left with 19 kilometers to reach to Busia, which is our border. So yeah, guys, let's go to the border and then we get over to Kenya, guys. Wow, I can't believe that we're gonna be finally in Kenya. From South Africa to Kenya, today we are making it to our season finale. You know, yeah, we are so excited. So yeah, guys, let's go. Are you excited?
Very excited. I am very excited.
Yeah, so excited to get to Kenya, which is our 11th country cycling. It was supposed to be 12, but
Burundi, if you remember Burundi, the visa was way too expensive, so we decided not to go through Burundi and went straight to Rwanda from Tanzania, and which subtracted one country out of this journey. But all in all, the journey was worth it, and we are so excited to be going to Kenya.
Yeah, very
and
excited.
And we have a big welcome party on the 9th.
Yeah.
Hey, let's hope this video will be posted before 9th, so that
yeah.
Fingers crossed, this video, you will see this video before 9th. Actually, today is 1st of November.
Yeah, today is November 1, and we are hoping that we will reach to Kenya 9th of November. If you happen to be in Kenya, please
come through
at Trumpet Lounge
on the 9th of November. And it's going to be somebody's
birthday. It's going to be my birthday. So
how old are you going to be turning? We don't tell them, ne? We tell them on that day. Eh? Come and find out. Okay, just guess. How old is she? Just guess how old is she, ne?
Hey.
Yeah.
Guess.
Whoever got it right, we are going to shout out your name. Yeah, me?
Yeah. Not yeah. only those who know me, those who don't know me, right? So yeah, guys, let's get to Kenya and then hoping that you'll see you in Nairobi, Trumpet Lounge, yeah, at 4 p.m. on our welcome party. We have got a welcome party.
We wanna party.
Look at guys, so the cakes are ready, everything is ready for us to go.
And we did party.
That's very important, yeah. So yeah guys, let's go.
And we are excited. I'm gonna be speaking some Swahili that I learned in Tanzania. Yeah. Did you learn any?
Yeah, I learned a lot.
Mimi na frawa kukutana. By the way, mimi na itwa kusimuzi naenda.
Naenda Kenya.
Mimi alupendo.
Lupendo is me. Lupendo means love.
He's Lupendo. Lupendo.
Like, yeah.
Tunaenda Kenya na mabaskeri. Tunatoka Afrika Kusini. Mimi na furaha. Yes, I'm excited. I'm happy.
We can't wait, honestly. We can't wait. Oh, but guys, I'm gonna miss Uganda, I'm gonna miss Rwanda, I'm gonna miss Tanzania, Malawi, Zambia, Zimbabwe, Mozambique, Eswatini, Lesotho, South Africa. Oh my god. But just hoping one day we'll come back. Yeah, we'll come back, visit all the countries, right. Ooh. Hey guys, so we are left with nothing, 0 kilometers. So we are finally in Busia town. Hi, how are you? Nice. Oh God. This is our last meal before we cross to the border. This is the last minutes in Uganda. Enjoying this commando. Chia, chapati and beans. For the last time. In Uganda.
No.
So yeah, going to order. Okay.
This is the way to the border.
Welcome to Kenya. No, guys, we need to welcome to Kenya.
Welcome to Kenya.
Where is it? There's no board that says welcome to Kenya. A board, like something written, welcome to Kenya. Where?
You, Kenya, we are not organized. We are not organized.
Uh-huh.
This is beautiful.
Yeah?
Karibu. Ed Fedwan.
Hey, Karibu.
Thank you.
Guys, we didn't do much because it's about to rain. So now we need to hide. It's funny rain, guys. As you can see, this side is dark. Yeah, so it's time for us to hide for the rain here. But this place does. This is all rain. It's dark this side, which means it's gonna rain. So now we need to sleep. That's dark cloud. It means it's going to rain. So that is why we see a dark cloud there. So now we need to sleep. And then tomorrow we're gonna proceed heading to Nairobi, right? Yeah. It's gonna take us like until 9 November because now we have got a party. Welcome party 9 November, so we're gonna wait for it. So now we are looking for a place to sleep here at this guest house. See, there's a guest house there. So let's go and find out what's up. Good morning, guys. It's another day here in Kenya. It's our second day, actually. Yesterday it ended up raining, so we decided to book a lodge with Jeep. But yeah, guys, we are heading to. But what is that?
Kisumu. Sasa tunaenda Kisumu. Kwa
basket. How many kilometers
for me?
100 kilometers. So we don't know how many we're gonna do today, but we are wishing to do at least 73 to 80, you know. Yeah, so let's go, guys. Let's hit the road and do the 73 to 80 kilometers today. The weather is so sunny, it's hot, flaming hot. And right now it's Saturday 2 November. On the 9th of November, we need to be in Kenya. Oh my God. Kenya, Nairobi. But anyway, guys, let's go. This is a small gate. And it is so muddy. It is so muddy. Hey guys, I'm so hungry right now. I wish I can get something to eat, but this is like a ghost town, doesn't have food. It's time to go. Let's go. Okay, guys. So now we are ready. I'm good, how are you? Yeah, I'm good.
Great.
My name is Tando.
Huh?
Tando. What's your name?
Don't remember?
Oh. You told me?
I'm Jimmy.
Jimmy? Oh, nice to meet you. Today we are going.
You are good. Hello, sir. I'm fine, brother. Good. How is it? How good? How was your name? That's good. We are Wednesday.
Yeah.
Here is Matthias.
Yeah, Matthias. I remember.
Now you are going, you're taking this route or this one?
They're going to Nairobi.
You are going to Nairobi.
Very close, eh?
Huh?
When do you think we arrive in
Nairobi? Nairobi, it's just 400. Eh? Have you checked? It's 400 and what?
200 and something, yeah. You're right. Yeah.
400 and something kilometers.
Yeah.
I think they you can reach at the Kisumu.
We wish to reach there. We'll try.
I wish you are safe and well.
Sante sana.
And you are on a road trip or?
Just being adventurous, touring Africa.
Enjoying Africa. You said you are from?
Zimbabwe.
Mm-hmm. And are you also Zimbabwe?
Zimbabwe, yes.
The other one is from Brunei.
Rwanda.
Rwanda.
Yeah. Okay. Let us just hit the road.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. Let's go. Guys, I can't wait to reach to Nairobi. Yeah? I want to reach to Nairobi. It's a sunny day. Hello. How are you?
Serious, I can see this.
Are you from South Africa?
Yes.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good, thanks, how are you?
Unja Nurai.
No way.
I've been in Belfield.
Belfield, Cape Town.
I stayed in Cape Town, Maitland.
No way.
For almost 15 years.
Huh?
I've seen one of these things happening. Are you colored or? No, I'm not colored, I'm from South Africa.
Yeah.
So we are separate from South Africa.
Yeah. You're separate from that side?
Yeah. From John.
Are you Zim guy?
Yeah.
Oh, and this one?
Yeah, I'm also a Zimbabwean. Yeah.
Oh yeah,
wow.
I've been there for a long time.
Serious?
I've seen you coming like
this. How did you get to South Africa from here? It's very far.
Very far, you.
Fly up there.
Yeah, of course. You can take a bus, it's all
expensive. Yeah.
So you're from this area?
I'm from this area. Okay. I came that time of
year. All right.
Thank you.
guys, look at this. This is Kenya. Now we are having some lunch in a small local restaurant. And look at this, guys. How are we gonna do 70 kilometers when it's like this? How are we gonna do 70 kilometers? Look at this, guys. This is like, wow. Uganda was raining, but this one.
Just ate our lunch and it was even raining inside our restaurant, a local restaurant. But yeah, we managed to hide and eat and wait for the rain to finish now. We need to go to where we're gonna be sleeping, which is like 27 kilometers from here. But guys, now it's 4 p.m. Wow. It's so muddy, guys. I need to push my pasako to the road. I need to ride, I don't know, because it is so muddy. It is so muddy down here, I don't want to lie. So yeah, guys, let us go to where we're going to be sleeping tonight. After the rain. Guys, we need to do 27. I'm just praying there's no uphill. You know, when it's uphill, guys, we get too slow. But when it's, we have a... At this flat road, it's easy, So, guys, I wish you can see, I'm stepping on the mud right now. I can't believe myself that I'm doing that. But anyway, guys, let us go. Let us go to the next town and see what's up, man. Yeah, let me sleep. Hoping we're gonna do at least 2 to 3 hours. So let's go. Guys, it is so muddy here. I just stepped down. Guys, I don't know if you can see. Look at that. Those are the tires. You know? I stepped more. Oh my god, I need to get off. My god. Anyways, guys, can you see that? Wow. Oh, wow. Wow. You should see my, like, wow. My shoes. Hey. Okay, guys, let's try this again. And see if we can manage to cross through that. Let me just show you. Through that mud. I don't know, guys, if you can see because of these flakes. Wow. Guys. Okay, I'm trying to cycle on top of the bus. Because if I try to go on the ground, my bicycle will stink. I'm so dead right now. My shoes are very dead. Guys, look at this. Look at this. How am I gonna pass here? Look at this, guys. I'm even scared. Oh my. My bicycle is sinking. I vanished. Shoes.
See what Mutumusi have done for me. I followed him.
I'm falling. Hi. Yeah, it's a bit cold.
Why my bike is lagging?
It's muddy. How about it? Good. I'm late.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Guys, good evening. So we arrived to where we're gonna be sleeping in Luanda? I think it's Luanda, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, guys. So tomorrow we wanna reach to a big town and then we take a rest. So we have arrived here, guys. This is where we're gonna be sleeping. Hey guys. Let us go to Kisumu. It's 30 kilometers from here. So we managed to sleep in a guest house. And right now we are just gonna eat breakfast. And then after that, we head to Kisumu. They said it's a big town and there's Lake Victoria. So we are ready to go, guys. As you can see, the bikes are ready. Even my handsome boyfriend is ready. We are ready, guys. So let's go to Kisumu, 30 kilometers, it's just close. And then from there, we're gonna take a rest, the water. And then tomorrow, we're gonna start our journey to Nairobi, where we're gonna be having our welcome party. So, yeah, guys, let's go.
Kilometers to reach to almost here.
Hi guys, it's another day here in Kenya. Kisumu. So guys, yesterday we arrived around 12 noon and then we rested, but now it's time to head to Kenya, Nairobi. Now we are in Kenya, Kisumu. So guys, let us go to Nairobi right now. From here, I don't know, maybe until the 9th of November, where we're gonna be having our party. So today, guys, it's like the 4th of November. We will take our time, we won't be in a rush or anything. So yeah, let's go, guys, let's go. Guys, this is the whole Kisumu that I'm showing you now. This is like the town of Kisumu, the third largest city in Kenya. So yeah.
Yes, sir, please.
I have a plan for you.
Oh, you have a plan?
So, guys, we went to camp because now it was raining and we had to hide. So we have done just like a few kilometers, like 40, and then we're going to the next town to sleep because they say if we cycle at night, there are bucklers here that will, you know, damage us or steal things from us. So yeah, so guys, this is where we're gonna be sleeping for tonight. We did like, let's say 45 or 40 kilometers, and then we are sleeping here. This is like a small town after Kisumu. So yeah, guys, let's sleep here. Find something somewhere where we can sleep, and then we'll see tomorrow, guys. So let's go find something, then we'll continue tomorrow. So today we started late, that is why we did like these kilometers. We fell around like 2, and then we did less kilometers, and then now, yeah, tomorrow we'll try to wake up early, and then we do like more and more and more and more and more. So yeah, let's go. See you tomorrow.